One summer, a radio appeared in the garden out back. How it got there, we don't know.